Greetings. Hello there. This message is for those who are ready to have, be, and do more in life, who have been living a basically decent life, you know, but yet inside are dreaming for more, are dreaming of doing more, of having more, of being more. It's for that business person or that career person or that professional who is having some success, yet is lacking in the joy and the peace that should be accompanying that success. It's for the parent who is pouring all of their time and their energy into their children or into their family, and yet has very little left for themselves at the end of each day. Yet you feel that burning desire within you for more, to be more, to do more, and to have more. I am Tonya Poole, a certified coach, a consultant, and the author of The Magic of Self-Love. And what I do is I help people to discover their own personal magic so that they can stop doing those self-limiting beliefs, having those self-limiting beliefs and those self-sabotaging behaviors that keep them from walking in their greatness, right? I teach people and work with people who are ready to move from being just good and to actually walk in their greatness. So I have a very quick story for you. I once read a story that I want to share with you here about a city, a town, a village that was looking to have more better water systems, better access, ease of water into their village. And so for years, what they had been doing was taking their water buckets, their pails, and walking a mile or so down to a stream to gather that water and bring it back to the village. And that would be something that was done, you know, several times a day. And in their water pails, there would be sticks and rocks and, you know, all kind of stuff that was in the river that they couldn't filter out. And so one day, a young man in the village said, "Hey, you know what? I have an idea of doing something better. I have an idea of creating a system where the village can get their resources, their water resources, in a much easier way, but it's going to take me some time to create it." And everybody was laughing at him. They were like, "Why would you take the time to do that and build these water systems when we already have a system of going down to the river every day with our buckets, our pails, and whatnot?" And he said, "Because this way, even though it will take time to build, it will be easier, our water will be cleaner, and we don't have to go down to the river to you know, carrying buckets, heavy buckets of water several times a day." And so they laughed at him as he was creating his blueprint and creating his plan and started building the pipes and all of everything that was necessary to get the water from the river all the way to the village. And by the time he succeeded, they understood that, wow, this is a much better system. And even though it took time to build, now we have the water resources that we need in a much easier and cleaner and seamless way. It actually freed up their time. It gave the villagers more energy, and they could then focus their energy on other things within the village that would produce their income and happy homes and other things that they wanted to give their time and energy and money to, because they weren't struggling every day, 3-4 times a day, going down to the river with those heavy pails. The moral of the story is that you can be going about life with very good intentions, doing all of the right things, and yet not getting the outcome that you want because you're not going about doing things the right way. An even more moral of the story, or more painful part of the moral of the story, is that most people get comfortable living that way. Most people get comfortable with the struggle, get comfortable with the doing things the hard way, just to get by. And they begin to assume that this is what it's all about. This is what life is all about, to just get by, to have just enough happiness, to have just enough money, to have just enough joy, to have just okay health. Even though deep inside there is a greater desire for more, right? It's a greater desire for more. And so I come across a lot of people in my coaching practice, and even when I'm speaking, doing talks on the magic of self-love and, you know, how to utilize self-love as a powerful tool to transform your life, I come across so many people who have gotten comfortable in just being good, comfortable in just being okay, yet they have great desires, great dreams, great pursuits within them that they want to pursue, great things that they want to pursue within their lives. And so many people go about this hoping that one day they will, you know, finally be rewarded for all of their good intentions, right? And all of their, you know, decent work and hard work, you know, and all of that, without realizing that the joy that you seek, the joy that you desire, even the resources, the money that you desire, can be yours today. You don't have to exchange, you know, all of this pain, a lifelong of pain or struggling or mediocrity, in the hopes of one day having the abundance of joy, peace, love, and money that you desire for your life. And so I teach people about what I call their personal magic. In a nutshell, your personal magic is that, I call it like that divine gift within you that is gives you the power to create, to change, to transform your life at any given moment. At any given time of your life, that power is there waiting in the wings, waiting on you to call it forth, to bring it forth, to bring about the greatness that you desire for your life, the purpose, and to walk in the purpose and the power of your purpose for which you were created and for which you were born. The pain of not tapping into what I call your inner magic or your inner ability to create and to transform is living a life that is mundane, that is basic, that is mediocre, that is just okay. And to go living like that day after day, week after week, month after month, year after year. The joy of turning it around, though, the joy of really understanding how to harness what I call that personal magic, so that you have the power to walk in your purpose and do what really matters in your life in a way that brings greater ease and greater joy, is that you don't have to wait until the end of your days to say, hey, you know, this is the life that I truly desire for myself. So why wait? Why wait? Why wait? Consistent satisfaction and daily joy should not be the prize that you get at the end of your life. And those who are younger, because younger people tend to think, oh, I have all of this time. You will be middle aged before you know it, or older before you know it. And the habits that you develop now while you're young will turn into habits that you have day after day, month after month, year after year, decade after decade, right? So wherever you are on that spectrum, if you are someone who is like, okay, I know I have a greater purpose within me. I know every night when I put my head on the pillow, I just feel like there should be something more, that I'm yearning for something more, then I invite you to join me for Unlock Your Magic, the 90-minute intensive training that helps you know how to go from your good to your great. Listen, we all go to school for different things, right? You may have gone to school to be a nurse, to be a cosmetologist, to be an educator, to be an engineer, to be a plumber, to be an electrician, right? We all go to school to train us in a specific skill, right? But we don't always get the training to know how do we maximize and become skillful in utilizing our personal magic so that we can walk in our divine purpose. How often do we get training for that? So you may be successful in your career or in your business or in your family. You may be doing okay, but you may not be doing living at a level that is bringing that optimal joy and that optimal fulfillment, and really just living more purposefully like you know that you can. So Unlock Your Magic, the 90-minute intensive training for learning how to move from your good to your great, is like having 3 to 4 jam-packed coaching sessions with me all within 90 minutes. It is a recorded training that becomes available on February 26th, which is just in a few days from when I'm recording this video. And again, it is a 90-minute training to help you to know, to show you exactly how to go from your good to your great. In the first segment of the video, I teach go into deep detail about what your personal magic is and how to discover it, how to recognize it, and then how to harness it and to utilize it in your day-to-day life. I go into explicit detail on how to discover what matters most. And I can tell you this, in almost every client that I've coached, every person that I've spoken to, what they think matters most really is not what matters the most to them. And when you uncover what matters the most to you, then you really know how to focus your energy, your drive, your money, and your effort and your time every single day, so that every day you are walking in your purpose, you're living in your purpose. So that is in segment one. Segment two, I teach you exactly what to say yes to and what to say no to. Because so often in life, we are saying yes to things we should say no to and no to things we should say yes to, which is actually working against our purpose, against our personal magic. And we do it with the best of intentions, right? We say yes to good things when we really should say no, you know, or we try to be nice, or, you know, we say yes now in the hopes of later on we'll get to do what we want to do, right? And usually that later on never comes, because when you get in the habit of saying yes to what you should say no to and know what you should say yes to, again, that habit builds your days, your weeks, your months, your years, your decades. And then before you know it, you've spent a life saying yes to the wrong things and no to the wrong things. And so though that sounds very, very simple, that is actually a difficult thing for a lot of people to do. And so in the second segment of the 90-minute training, I will teach you exactly how to do that in a way that leaves you feeling empowered. And then in the third segment, I go deep into the magic of self-care. And self-care is bigger than bubble baths and all of that kind of stuff. Self-care is the ability to take strategic action every single day that is aligned to your purpose and to your personal magic. It is learning how to actually schedule what matters, because again, you learn how to find what actually matters to you, and actually how to schedule it, and actually how to give your energy to it. What should you be doing today? What should you be doing in the next 30 days? And so when you sign up to receive the Unlock Your Magic 90-minute intensive training, you will actually see dramatic changes. If you follow it, you'll see dramatic changes in your life within the next 30 days. And then within the next 3 months, you will actually, most of you will probably begin to accomplish goals that you have just only dreamed of for the past few years. You know, this will be the year where you actually begin to walk in it. And so if you are of a certain age and you are still just kind of living a mediocre life in terms of happiness, in terms of joy, in terms of fulfillment, or you might have wild success in one area of your life, but in the areas that matter most, you are still struggling, you're still trying to figure out, you know, how can I experience a holistic kind of joy in my life, then I invite you to join Unlock Your Magic. If you are a younger person and you have already adopted the habit of putting yourself last, or still trying to find your purpose, still trying to find your personal magic, then I invite you to join Unlock Your Magic. Again, this recording will become available on February 26th. If you sign up to receive it by February 24th and you put in the coupon code UNLOCK25 during checkout, you will receive $25 off of the total price. This year is a year of not only visualizing and dreaming big, but manifesting very, very quickly. The rewards will be given to those who have the ability to not only dream big, but to take massive action, to take big action towards their goals. And I want to say to take action fearlessly, but, you know, a lot of times we still feel that fear, but to do it courageously. You already know what life is like living in fear, living limited, living wishing and hoping, but not really manifesting, wanting more, wanting to experience more, but not knowing how to get there. You've already experienced that. So what's the risk that can come from actually taking a gamble on yourself at this time? Actually, the risk of not betting on yourself and not investing in yourself and learning exactly how to take the right action, or the risk of continuing to waste time, energy, and money doing the right things the wrong way, is bigger is a bigger risk, is a bigger detriment to you than it would be for you to enroll in Unlock Your Magic. So I invite you again to sign up, enroll in Unlock Your Magic. Again, it's only a 90-minute session, but it is, or intensive training, recorded training that you'll have access to. You can continue to watch over and over again and rewind and all of that kind of stuff. But it is like having 3 to 4 intensive one-on-one coaching sessions with me, but you may not be ready for that, right? And so Unlock Your Magic, this 90-minute training, will actually be the foundation for what you need to transform your life in a miraculous, in a big, in a powerful way in 2021. No longer settle for just good. You know, good is actually the enemy of great. And when you have a great purpose, when you have just greater fulfillment that you desire for your life, you are actually doing yourself and the world around you a disservice by not living in your greatness. So let me help you do that. Sign up for Unlock Your Magic now. And if you're watching this and you sign up before February 24th, then put in that code UNLOCK25 to get $25 off. But if you're watching this later, still, what is, you know, why not make this investment in yourself? Don't wait. Now is the only time that you have to change and transform your life. And I am here to help you do so. Thanks so much for watching.